In line, I prayed for you before I called you mine. Oh, I can't believe it's true sometimes. Oh, I can't. To love you, it's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you, it's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love you, I get to love you. The way you love, it changes who I am.
Present to you for the very first time officially, Mr. and Mrs. Tyler.
I get to love you. It's the best thing.
Say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole.
And last but not least, who do you love most in the whole entire world? All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for our bride and groom.
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole. falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love with you.
That's the key right there, communication.
Yeah.
Don't go to bed mad, talk it out.
Okay? And always say you love each other before you leave. Get off the phone and before you leave.
Yep.
Thanks guys, I appreciate it.
Love you.
Perfect for each other. I know you two can do this. I know from experience that you two are fit for each other. I love you. Good luck.
I don't even wish them luck. I know that they will make it. You know, the utmost confidence in them. Seriously, that's the good part. You know, they'll make it. You know, I don't even need to wish them luck.
Okay.
As long as you keep Sammy well fed,
right?
Don't fuck up the fridge. And I just fucking knew. It's instinctual. I just knew that they were gonna be together forever.
You know, you've always been my other half, but now you're Tyler's other half, so I guess I'm gonna have to give you up. But that's all right, because Tyler's a good guy, I got a chance to know him, and you never let me down at all. So I'm really proud of you, Sammy, and hope you guys have a great life. And always invite me to everything.
Sammy, I'm really happy for you guys, and this is good.
Again, I love her very much, and I know she's going to be very, very happy, and she looks beautiful. She's always been a joy. Just keep her away from asking to have a few friends, because that ends up having a whole house full of people. All of a sudden, she's out there plagging people into parking stalls on my yard like it's Piggly Wiggly.
What about you, Dad?
That's my little baby girl. I love her.
Hey, we're starting down here.